Okay, so I took this thing apart. I found out the rubber band was not on the motor shaft. I had to lubricate the motor because it wasn't spinning. So I put the rubber band back on the shaft. Now I'm just gonna do the connections to the battery and see if the sound works somewhat. Oh man. Awesome. Let me turn the. There's a switch that changes the pitch. Blaster. Freaking awesome. I'm gonna put it back together.